snacks are prepared for shoppers, and apples peeled to make fresh fruit juice. Morocco is famous the world over for huge soups or markets located in the center of the biggest cities. When the sun goes down, the soup becomes bubbly and makes little circles.
Thank you. It's one of our favorite foods. We call it mud duck. Mud duck is so rich in vitamins that we don't need fruit or vegetables. European explorers didn't need mud duck and suffer from scurvy. Nothing from this kind of way wasted, especially not the cousin.
Thank you. Thank you. but they
Ich habe halt nur gelesen, was da